I used to believe in love. Used to think that my husband was madly in love with me. Well, that was until 3 days ago. Guess I wasn't enough of a woman for my husband. Because 72 hours ago, I came home from work early. And I found him wrapped in my bed in the arms of a certain deacon by the name of Vincent Martin. I promise you, I will never trust another man again.
I love the whole idea of love, and I love being in love. Now, I know there are some women out there who believe that men are not capable of catering to a woman. But my beautiful brown-skinned sisters, let me clear this up for you once and for all. Men do fall in love. It just takes us a little longer to get there.
Some would call me a hoe, others would call me a gold digger. My response is that you can call me whatever you want, but I will still be driving around in my brand new Lexus that your husband probably brought me. No matter what people say, I'm gonna continue to get mine.
Why didn't someone warn me that walking down the aisle was like signing your own death wish? Right now, I just want to be me. I want to live my life. I want to enjoy the finer things in life. And let me tell you, my wife is no longer one of the finer things in my life. Best-selling author Tamika Hall crafts the perfect blend of faith and romance with her new book, Meet Me at the Altar. Meet Me at the Altar chronicles the lives of four adults as they battle domestic violence, divorce, low self-esteem, and prostitution to finding the perfect peace within themselves and discovering that true love comes from God first. Will they accept God's invitation? Now available wherever books are sold, get your copy today by logging on to www.tamikahall.net. www.tamikahall.net.